officer for the city of Long Beach. I hereby declare this an unlawful assembly, and in the name of the people of the state of California, command all those assembled in this area to immediately disperse. If you do not do so, you will be arrested. Section 409 of the Penal Code prohibits you from obeying the president in an unlawful assembly. Please follow the directions of the nearest officer for this rule.
Second Amendment is wrapped in Teflon, 'cause now no bill is bulletproof. Nothing but arguments on either side, nothing has changed except the sobering truth that even after 20 elementary school kids were murdered by a child not much older than them, people cried out for policymakers to change it. But nothing really happened, everything stayed the same, and it's just pain and misplaced blame and bloodstains of people trying to make names with no shame. God damn it, it's insane, and it's happening over and over again. With an AR-15 or an AK-47, a MAC-10 Tech 90357, could we change it all? Oh, that would never happen. No, never, no, never, no, never. Nobody has the answer, no one knows what to do. But I'm so sick of feeling helpless and feeling like a fool. And every time another kid goes and chews up a school, well, it's 24 hours and we're on to the next news. Desensitized, the senseless violence, nothing but deafening silence coming from both sides of this. With a weapon of war you cannot miss, but it ain't our kid, so we don't do shit. And it's still pain and misplaced blame and bloodstains and people trying to make a name with no shame. God damn it, it's insane, and it's happening over and over again. With an AR-15 or an AK-47, a MAC-10 Tech 9357, could we change a thing? Oh, that would never happen. No, never, no, never, no, never. Gritting my teeth, I think how we lost our minds, while I'm looking at blurry pictures with these tears in my eyes. And meanwhile, some politicians out to make a fortune, enforcing the agendas of their greatest endorsers. Sure enough, they know what they did when they sold their conscience to the highest bid. Hiding behind the body pandering, but your thoughts and your prayers don't do a damn thing. It's still pain and misplaced blame and bloodstains and people trying to make it name. It's so shameless. God damn it, it's insane, and it's happening over and over and over again. An AR-15 or an AK-47, a MAC-10 Tech 90357. Could we change it all? Oh, that would never happen. No, never, no, never, no, never. We love our AR-15s and our AK-47s, a MAC-10 Tech 90357. Could we change a thing? Oh, that would never happen. No, never, no, never, no, never.